Some 185 endangered baby turtles were found in a suitcase at an airport in Ecuador's Galapagos Islands. Less than 3 months old, the turtles were individually wrapped in plastic. 10 of them had died. An airport official said it was believed the reptiles were intended to be shipped to the country's mainland for trafficking purposes. Listed as an endangered species, authorities say they are currently sought after in the Asian market.